Hey dancers, it's Jessica from DanceFit University, and I'm launching a dance fitness tutorial subscription based off the routines posted on my YouTube channel. I'm gonna personally guide you through the choreography to the music with tips and techniques to break down the dance moves. And guess what? You're gonna get a better workout once you know the song and are comfortable with the moves. You get to work out from home on your schedule. As a subscriber, you get 2 new tutorials each month, instant access to my entire library of past tutorials, and you'll also be invited to join me for live stream workouts once a week to practice these routines. Join me on this journey to level up your dance fitness experience from the comfort of your own home. Hey. All right, you guys, here's a tutorial for Havana. We're gonna start with a rock step cha-cha-cha. Rock, step, cha-cha-cha. Rock, step, cha-cha-cha. So we're gonna do a total of 6 of these. And to make that cha-cha look extra awesome, you're gonna rock, step, and as you cha-cha, make sure you bring those feet together. So it's cha-cha-cha. You also wanna step on that bent leg versus stepping on a straight leg. And you'll get more hip action if you step on that bent leg for your cha-cha, and then you straighten it. That's what's gonna move your hips. One arm is gonna go straight, and the other one is gonna go around your head, giving yourself a hair comb. So it's rock, step, cha-cha-cha, rock, step, cha-cha-cha, 3, here's 4, here's 5, last one, 6, cha-cha-cha. Then you're gonna stand with your feet about shoulder width apart. Your hips are gonna remain stable as your chest goes around for 2, and then your hips go around for 2. So it's 2 up here, 2 down here. Rock, step, cha-cha-cha. Bringing those legs together during your cha-chas. Cha-cha-cha. If you're ready, you can add those arms in, giving yourself a hair comb on each side. Chest circles, hip circles. First one, we're gonna take a walk and you're gonna cross this leg over, stepping 1, 2, 3, 4, hips go 5, 6, 7, hold 8. Walk it across the other side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hold 8. So notice when I'm walking, my shoulder is following the hip that's moving. And you're gonna put your hands on your hips as well as you walk. So adding in the arms, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Arm goes up, down, snap. So your arm goes up, down, and then all the way up, and you can actually add some head movement in that last one too. So it's up, down, snap. Walking the other direction, 1, 2, 3, 4, up, down, snap. We're gonna do this a total of 4 times. You can add your own attitude in here. And 1, 2, 3, 4, up, down, snap. Walk it, arm goes up, down, snap. Other side, arm up, down, snap. Walk for 4, 3, 2, 1, up, down, snap. Last time. Next part, we're gonna step it up in a step touch. You're gonna go step, together, step, together, and then take it back, 4, 3, 2, 1. So as we do that, adding in the arms, your arms go up, together, then you're gonna circle it around, circling it around, switch directions, switch directions, switch directions. So my hands are going around this way, around this way, around this way, around this way. Let's try that one more time. Stepping up, so it's step up, circle around, circle around, circle around. Then we're gonna step touch it back, going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do it again, step, touch, circle, and circle. Take it back for 4, 3, 2. Bring your arms out to the side and it's oh na 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 na. Walk it forward, arm goes up, up, circle, circle. Walk it back for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it up, 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 circle, circle. Now just walk it back for 2, then you have your nanas. Okay, verse 2, you're gonna go out to the side and then bring your arm forward, out and forward, out and forward, out and forward. Do this a total of 8 times. 7, 8. So as my arms go out to the side, my knees also get a little wiggly here. So we're gonna go out and side, out and side, out and side. 4 more times for 4, 3, 2, 1. Then arms come up at 90 degrees in this kind of goal post position here. Turn to the side, bring your arms down and back. Other side, down and back. So as I'm bringing them back, my chest is going forward in this kind of motion. So it's down and back, down and back. Then I'm gonna slowly rotate around as my arms alternate side to side here. So it's down and back, around 2, 3, 4. And I'm also using some hips and I'm using some chest as I go around, keeping those arms very angular at that 90 degree angle. Take it out, out and up, out and up. 4, 3, 2, arms go down, down and back, around. 2, 3, 4, down and back, around. 2, 3, 4, again, for 8. Get those knees to wiggle. Arms go down and back, down and back, around. 2, 3, 4, down and back, For the bridge, we're gonna bring it up, going 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Let's do that one more time. So I'm gonna cross one foot behind. I'm stepping forward, going behind that foot, and then stepping side. So it's forward, behind, side, forward, behind, side. We're only gonna do it 3 times. As you come up, we're gonna add some arms coming up your body for a little flavor. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Then take 3 hops back. 5, 6, 7. So this foot is up. We're gonna start with it again. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Back. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Back. 5, 6, 7. Step back, 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 back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Back, back, back. One more time. Start by swaying those hips side to side for the intro. Then go to your rock step, cha-cha-cha. Rock step, cha-cha-cha. Bringing those legs together during your cha-chas. Cha-cha-cha. If you're ready, you can add those arms in, giving yourself a hair comb on each side. Chest circles, hip circles. Verse 1, walk it. Arm goes up, down, snap. Other side. Arm, up, down, snap. Walk for 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, down, snap. Last time. Walk it forward. Arm goes up, up, circle, circle. Walk it back for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it up, 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 circle, circle. Now just walk it back for 2, then you have your nanas. Rock, step, cha-cha-cha. Keep that straight arm parallel to the floor. Chest circles. Hip circles. Verse 2, take it out, out and up, out and up. 4, 3, 2, arms go down, down and back, around. 2, 3, 4, down and back, around. 2, 3, 4, again, for 8. Get those knees to wiggle. Arms go down and back, around. 2, 3, 4, down and back, back to rock, step cha-cha. Add some attitude, add some flavor. let yourself get into it. Here comes our bridge. Take it up. Step back, 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 back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Back, back, back. One more time. Arms come up, up, up. Circle, circle. And back for 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, up, up, circle. Circle, circle, and back. Back to rock step, cha-cha. Cha-cha-cha. Chorus one more time. Rock step, cha-cha-cha. Time, then chest circles, chest circles, hip circles.
Getting moolah, baby.
Havana, ooh, nah, nah.